Hey there, YouTube. Whiskey Cactus here, welcoming you back to our Animal Crossing Let's Play. This is episode number 17, and last time we found that it was raining and we did some river fishing, but I decided because it's raining I'm gonna move ahead to nighttime for this episode, and we are gonna do some coelacanth fishing. Now, I do have some mail, which is odd. Let's see what this is. It's from Cleo. Kind old whiskey. Hello, how have you been? I'm wonderful, of course. Spending my days blah, 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 toodle sugar. Oh dear. But it's my blue bookcase. So that's the deal. So we sent the letter to Belle. But Belle is not who replied. That's very weird. It's very creepy. Alright, so we're gonna dump this. And we're gonna... I got this ranch couch as well. So we're gonna dump all this stuff down here in my basement. I did manage to talk to some villagers and I got, you know, various things. But it is time now. I'm actually gonna go ahead and... First, before we go coelacanth fishing, I would like to get a song from Mr. KK Slider. Hey, how's it going? I drop by here to play my tunes pretty much every Saturday night. Want me to jam for you? You know it. Cool. If there's something you want to hear, just tell me the name of the tune and I'll jam. I'm talking about requests. You have a request? I don't have a request this time. I could request something, but I just want to be surprised at what we're going to jam to. You tap for tunes? No problem. Dig this one, man. Surfin' KK. All right. Bitchin. That's fucking gnarly, man. I could use this on the island house if I manage to get it. This is definitely a cool song. It doesn't... It's a little repetitive. But, I do enjoy it pretty well. I mean, if I get another CD player or something, another music player, I can put it in the basement. Nice. Good stuff. Hey, thanks for listening. Let me give you the air check for Surfin' KK. The air check! It's the recording, man, the music! Pretty cool tune, you can dig it back at the box, back at your pad. Cool, so we got the single. So let me put this in my, clear up some space, let me put this in my radio. What do you want to do? I want to pop in a tune. And add Surfin' KK. That's so cool. Bitchin'. Alright. So now for the main event, guys. It is raining. It is later at night. We are gonna head down to the ocean, and we are gonna catch some motherfucking coelacanth. And I am hyped. this is a fun venture. Now, the unfortunate thing is, the first one I catch, I'm kinda obligated to donate to Blathers. But I'm not too fussed about that, because we will catch more than one, for sure. And when we do, they are worth 15,000 bells each. Oh god. Oh god. I don't think that's one. Is that one already? No, it's not. No, that's just a sea bass. Okay. For the briefest second. No, you'll know. You will definitely know if it's a coelacanth. There's no doubt when you're looking at a coelacanth. Although it also could be... But we're not just here for coelacanth, obviously. We're here for good ocean fishing. I'm certainly not going to complain if I catch some red snapper or barred knife jar or anything like that. Sea bass. But I am here for the coelacanth. Give it to me. Where's the fish? I don't see a fishy shadow. What the hell? Farther out? No. I don't know. It doesn't seem like there's a fishy shadow here. That's disappointing. We got all episode for this, man. Come on. Got all episode. I am very excited. Coelacanth fishing is one of my favorite things to do. At least makes fishing a little bit more interesting. Now, of course, they are very rare. They only come out at night when it rains. And even when they do, even at night when it's raining, they're still very rare. So we won't be finding a whole lot of them. But we will be trying to catch as many as possible. As many as is, like, practical. For an episode. Let's see. More ocean fish. Where are all the fishes at? I'm not even seeing fishes on half of these screens. Kinda weird. Don't know how I feel about that. Damn it. That's fine. That was not a coelacanth. As I said, you will know. You will know when you see one. You will absolutely know when you see one. Their shadows are gonna be pretty damn enormous. Why are there not that many shadows? What's going on? Where are all the fish at? They should be out in abundance when it's raining. Hello there. You gonna be something interesting for me? Nope, you're just a sea bass. Well, this is not very interesting. I promised coelacanth in this episode. I better deliver. Because I can totally control random fish spawning. Alright. You know, we got our surfing jams on today. That means we should be getting some really good fish. This isn't going to be anything special, but it might be a red snapper or something. Damn it. Or we'll never know, will we? We will never know what could have been. What up? What is this nonsense? What is this utter nonsense? I mean, I'm not expecting coelacanth to be all over the place, but I'm expecting a little more variety than just sea bass. A little bit more variety. Just a little. There's not even a fish here. What the hell? Where are the fish? Half these screens don't even have fish. Am I just missing them? What's going on? very confused about that. Ugh, god damn it. So excited to finally see a fish. It's too quick to tap the A button. Alright. We are gonna catch you. For real. Get it? For real? Ha 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 ha, it's just a sea bass. Alright. See, part of this is the patience, and just waiting to find one. And I could just cut until we find coelacanth, but that kind of defeats the purpose. Kind of defeats the purpose. And I am here also to catch red snapper and barred knifejaw, too. If we can, if there's anything other than sea bass in this friggin' ocean. I don't think time of the year matters. I'm pretty sure. There we go. At least we got a red snapper. Pretty sure you can catch coelacanth. Maybe not in the winter time, but you can certainly catch coelacanth in the spring. There is no question in my mind that you can do that. So let's see. Hello. You're not a coelacanth. Certainly not. You're a red snapper, and I will take that. Because I need some money to pay off my basement. And I only owe 21,000 on the basement. So we can make that payment with one good round of fishing. Because I've already got $9,000 in my pocket with these three red snapper. But I would like a little bit more money. And the best way to get more money is for me to catch two coelacanth, because one coelacanth goes to the museum. As much as it will pain me not to sell a $15,000 fish. Oh, you are not a coelacanth. You are nowhere big enough. Nowhere near big enough. Damn it. We'll never find out what you are. I'm so paranoid. I'm so paranoid that I'm gonna accidentally mess up with the big fish. I know he's there. I know there's a fish there. I don't know what it is, but I know there's a fish there. Yeah, it's just a normal fish. Ugh, goddamn. Alright. I'm getting too jumpy. Pressure's too high. Just a sea bass. Remember when I said coelacanth fishing? That typically means we're gonna find some coelacanth. Gotta have patience. There will come a point, I wasn't paying attention. There will come a point where I may actually have to cut till we find one. Come on, you see that. Don't pretend like you don't see that. Come on, man. You got eyes on the side of your head. Worth. Definitely worth. I will take the red snapper. Happy to take some red snapper. Just give me that colossal shadow. Give me that big-ass shadow. Yeah, that's not it. That's not the big-ass shadow I'm looking for. Get it out of my system now. That's all I'm doing. I'm getting it out of my system. I don't see a fish there. Excuse you. Excuse you, don't just turn away from me. Excuse you! Alright. If it's not a sea bass, then I'm okay with it. You can be bratty as long as you're worth catching. Nothing else. This is really just a good money-making venture. I mean, that's really what coelacanth fishing is about. Anyway, it's just making a lot of money. Hello. Speaking of a lot of money, I think we can pay off our house now. I think we might have enough to pay off the house. Maybe not. Not quite. It's close. But I'm not leaving until I get two coelacanth. Two coelacanth, one to donate, one to sell. And I'm getting very close to cutting. Till we find one. We have all episode, it doesn't matter. What else are we doing today? There's really nothing else we're doing today. So how's your whatever day this is going up? I'm not sure. For me, I'm not sure what day this is going up anymore, because I think as of this episode I'm going to a new schedule, because Pokemon Puzzle League should be done by now, and that means that I need to replace it. But what I'm replacing it with is really something that needs to be a two episode a week game, and I'm kind of slowing down a bit on Animal Crossing, so I figure Animal Crossing goes to one episode a week. And the thing that replaced Puzzle League goes to two episodes a week. And you should just in case it hasn't gone up yet, I'm not going to say what it is. But I'm pretty sure it should already have gone up yet, so you should know what it is and you should be hyped about it because it's freaking awesome. And I've been recording it like crazy. But yeah, I think with Animal Crossing, beyond just fishing and paying off the house, there's not a whole lot left that I want to do. I mean, there's various other events in town that can happen, like, throughout the year. And maybe I'll just kind of... I don't want to just skip around to them. But... we're gonna have to start throwing Red Snapper back if, yeah, and I've said this multiple times where I'm just not sure what to do with the rest of this series. But, we'll figure it out. But I think going to one episode a week is helpful. So yeah, let me know down below if you have any, like, suggestions on what else to do with this series, what other things to do besides just fishing and stuff. I don't have the ability to, like, go to another town, I don't think, unless I just make one. I have other memory cards that I could just make a town in, but I don't necessarily want to do that just for the sake of going to another town. I'm just getting really concerned that there's times that I go to these screens and there's just no fish in them. I'm wondering if those are the times that it's the coelacanth and it's just not rendering or something. Which I don't think is the case. I've never had an issue with that before. Oh, there's a fish. One thing I would really like to do is bust out the e-reader and the Game Boy Advance and the connection cable and all that stuff. I want to see if I can find that. I did have it. I don't know where those things are. I have a few guesses as to where they are. I can look for them, and I'll see if I can find them, and if they still work. And we can do an episode or two around the e-reader and things like that. I'm definitely planning to do something like that. And if that's the case, we can also go to the island, and I really want to go to the island. Because that's a fun time, too. So if that's all available, we can do that. The only other things, really, that I can think of to do are other, like, holidays and things in town. other than just maybe having some episodes where I just talk to the villagers, and I can't, I don't know, is that interesting content or not? To me, it doesn't sound like it would be. But I don't know. I don't know what people watch Animal Crossing Let's Plays for. So, hey, ho, hey, guys. Hey, guys. I'm afraid. I'm afraid of fucking it up. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I've been yapping. And here he is. In all his glory. Oh my god, really? Alright, we're cutting now. We're definitely cutting now. I will meet you when I see another one. Alright guys, we found another one. That actually did not take long at all. But I need to not yap, and I need to pay attention. There we go. There it is. Would you look at that? I caught a living fossil. I didn't know they really existed. But my pockets are full. Oh, I am swapping it for a sea bass. Get out of here. All right, so that's one to donate. That is one to donate. Now I'm not going to cut anymore. I'm going to... We'll just resume our casual chatter until we happen to find another one. And then we'll see what time it is. But yeah, I don't know where I left off in my yapping. But yeah, if you guys know any ideas of other things you want to see in Animal Crossing, like I said, really the only other thing that I would say that isn't really on the table is going to another town, visiting another town, just because I don't really have another town to visit without just spawning a new one on another memory card. Actually, that might not be true. That might not be true, actually. Oh god. They're popping up all over the place now. Okay. Quiet time. It could also be an old tire. Where'd he go? Oh, there you are. Ugh! Oh, man. It ain't you. Alright, well, the frequency that they're coming up now is a little less alarming. But yeah, actually, I might have another town to visit. It's possible. Maybe. Maybe we could do that as an episode. That would be interesting. The problem with that is every time you do that, somebody from your town moves to the town you visit. I don't know if I want to... Well, first of all, I don't know if I can find the memory card that has another town on it. I don't even know if that exists. I just think there might be a possibility that there is. So it's possible that might not happen anyway. Don't get your hopes up. But I'm pretty sure every time you visit some other town, somebody from your town moves to that town that you visited. I don't know that I want to necessarily lose anybody from my town. Hello there. God damn it! What the fuck? I didn't even tell. Oh my god, that... I mean, obviously I hit the A button or else I wouldn't have done it, but... That one seemed a little bullshitty. The other ones were 100%. The other two were definitely me fucking up. That one I question a little bit. Either that or this A button is way more sensitive than I thought it was. Because I didn't put any pressure on it. My thumb is just sitting on the A button waiting. I'm fairly certain I did not put any amount of pressure on it. But apparently... Apparently that one was enough. Alright, we're gonna catch one more. Because, clearly I'm incapable of doing this efficiently. But yes, other Animal Crossing things to do. I mean, we've seen all, like, the interesting people. We haven't seen Gracie yet. See if I can try to catch Gracie at some point. We've seen Wendell, we've seen Sahara, we've seen Red. We've seen Gulliver. Did a lot of that stuff early on. Getting a little tedious. I mean, part of it too is just the pressure of being on camera. I mean, knowing that, well, no, I mean, how many people are actually watching? Let's be real. But knowing that, you know, this is being recorded, it's the same way like when I record music or anything. I can play a song in my sleep, but then as soon as I click on the record button, I mess up every 5 seconds. And I'm sure that is quite often what's happening here, because normally I don't fish this bad. I'm also out of practice. I haven't played Animal Crossing really in years, and I'm just not used to the fishing, although by now I should be used to it. Alright, I think I'm gonna cut until we find another one. So I'll meet you when we find the next big colossal shadow. And that did not take long at all. I probably didn't even cut. Here we go. There we go. I will be swamped. Alright. So let's go ahead and find Mr. Blathers. And so that is a fun thing you can do when it rains at night. Here in Animal Crossing, and that is to go coelacanth fishing. And if you're better at fishing than I am, you will have much more success with catching. They're rare, but they're not as rare as you might think. Like, we saw about 6 of them, and I caught 2 of them. Donate an item. Oh, you know what I have for you today, Mr. Man. Here you go. Ooh, indeed, woohoo, a coelacanth, I believe. Ooh, my goodness, glorious. Seen in this light, of course, it's quite a grotesque beast. It does have a certain peculiar allure, what? You may rest assured that we shall treat it with much affection and respect, what? My word is a gentle owl. You really don't have more to say about that. Coelacanth have lived since the dinosaurs, and they're still alive. They still exist. That's why they're called the living fossil. But the most important thing is that we can sell. Kind of want to keep a coelacanth in my house. I'm not going to lie. But more importantly, I want to be able to pay off the house. So I don't need to keep a coelacanth. We have one in the museum. That's good enough. Now, you could do that. You could spend like hours just going back and forth and cashing in all these fish. Alright. Got a coelacanth, we got a whole bunch of red snapper, and we got a barred knife jaw. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. There we go. So that's gonna be worth a pretty penny. 47,000, look at all that. Is there anything I wanna buy here? I kinda wanna buy that space shuttle, but eh. Alright. Let's go ahead. Go back to our house. Why am I going back to the house? I do not want to go back to the house. I want to go to the post office. The post office. And I have some money to give to Mr. Nook. And I will be paying off my basement. Oh, hi, Phyllis. A customer. So what do you want? Deposit. You want to pay off your debt to Mr. Nook? Someone's actually paying. I'm going to pay all of it. Huh. You paid it all off. That's no fun. Need anything else? Hurry up and finish. I'm missing my soaps. I would like to mail one fossil that I dug up. Yes, yes, in it goes. That's it. Be quick about it. Alright. Well, we have one last thing left to do. Paid off my loan, I'm completely debt-free until we talk to Nook, and then somehow I'm gonna be in debt again. It's almost... it's almost like real life. Hey, Toto KK, Mr. KK Slider. Oh, thanks much, Whiskey. Oh, no, hold on, hold on. I gotta get the voice down. Oh, thanks much, Whiskey. I received all of what you owe me for your lovely new basement in such a timely manner, too. Really, it wasn't much, so it probably wasn't too hard on your wallet, was it, Whiskey? Nah, we can do something more expensive now, huh? It was so cheap you didn't even notice it. How? Why are you the high roller? Wonderful. In that case, why not go in for a slightly larger scale remodel, eh? Yes. It's about what I figured. I knew you couldn't refuse, Whiskey, not my best customer. So tell me, Whiskey, what color roof does your dream house have, huh? I think we can... Let's pick... I don't know. What color roof do we want? Go green, sky blue. How about one of these? Let's go purple. I see. Yeah, purple's a fine color. Very good, then. Well, I should be finished with the task tomorrow. I bet you can't wait. Alright, well, I think that's a good spot to go ahead and end off today's episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please be sure to leave a like and a comment down below, and make sure that you are subscribed for more Animal Crossing, as well as whatever else is on this channel at this time. Next time, I once again have to figure out what we're gonna do, so I don't know. Probably do some more fishing, maybe do some more with the codes, maybe get some more furniture and stuff, and really try to get like a blue theme going for the house, or something, I'm not sure. But all that being said, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.